Michael Jackson, I'ma beat it. Game undefeated. She look good in that bikini. But the wintertime, my favorite season. She gon' drop it in reverse. I merely rock it in reverse.
That kind of
needs
example
over
there. Cause I'm not anybody that can.
If you got a daddy, I thought he getting in the panties. But daddy.
Let's go, Kaylin. Let's go, Kaylin! This is at 2. Oh my gosh. If you are new here, my name is Kayla. I am an athlete, and for those of you who have been here, y'all know that I have slacked off a lot. It has almost been a year since I've got back on here. Yeah, I'm very sorry. So, you know, I play 3 sports, right? And I told you I was on the vlog, all my 3 sports, you know, get ready with me and everything. But a lot of stuff has went on, and I wasn't able to vlog my volleyball and my basketball season. But I have a bunch of clips, and I'm gonna make a whole video of like a recap of my seasons. Basketball season was up and down. We're gonna have a whole story time about that, okay? But tomorrow is my first track meet, and I am so excited for track season. Since it got canceled last year because of the little virus or whatever, not the little virus, the virus. But I'm not competing tomorrow, mainly because of basketball. Our games got rescheduled and stuff, so my coach didn't think I was going to be able to make it to the first track meet. So I am able to make it to the first track meet, but yesterday was my first track practice in a year. So obviously I'm not conditioned enough. Well, I'm conditioned enough because there's a lot of running and basketball, but I'm not, it wouldn't be fair to the other girls that have been out there and stuff, if you know what I mean. So I'm not too pressed about the first track meet, but I'm definitely going to run the second one. So tomorrow I'm gonna take you all with me. See my cat in the background? I'm gonna take you all with me to the track meet, and since I'm not competing, I'm a little sad. I'm gonna be helping my coach because it's a home meet, so it's gonna be fun, a little get ready with me. But on Saturday it's the real meet, so I'll do a vlog on my first track meet. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good morning, everybody. It is the next day. I'm getting ready for my track meet right now. I'm not competing, and I'm gonna explain everything while I'm doing my hair. So let's go ahead. I'm gonna go ahead and take these glasses off because don't really need that. But so basically today is just a regular track meet. My coaches told me I didn't have to worry about it because it's the first track meet, and this track meet is like to see what everybody needs to improve on and everything. So I'm not competing because I only went to one day of practice, and that's because basketball season the schedule was just off. It was just very confusing. I'll have a whole story time about that. But so today my coaches want me to help them with some stuff at the Tommy, be quiet. My coaches want me to help them with some stuff at the track meet, so that's what I'm doing today. But so right now I'm just gonna do my hair. I'm still wearing my warm-ups and stuff from last year. We didn't get new ones because it wouldn't make sense to get new ones if we didn't even use our ones from last year. So I'm gonna go ahead and finish my hair. And I'm gonna speed this up so y'all don't have to be looking at me for too long. So. Okay, so I'm done with my hair. I just made a TikTok, so troubles at the world again. I'll probably insert it. I don't know. It really depends, but you know. So it is now 12 o'clock. I have 3 hours until I have to go to school. So my next class is at 2. My next class is at 2:10 because we didn't have a third period today, which was originally supposed to be at 11:20. But we didn't have one today because I don't know what my teacher is. I don't know. But yeah, so I will talk to you guys when I am, I don't know, it depends, but I'll talk to you guys in a minute. Hey guys, so I'm editing right now and I just wanted to explain like what happened when I got to track meet. So I told you my coach basically put me up to do a job, like people who weren't running. So I had to do check-in, and if you don't know what check-in is, it's basically when everybody who's doing an event, they go and check in to, you just check them off if they're there, you give them their sticker, their number, and everything. So I had to do that. So I couldn't really vlog much because them kids had attitudes and stuff, and it was just, but I have a few clips, and we did some TikToks. It was fun. It was fun. I met some new people, new friends, you know. But next meet, I promise y'all that I am going to run, so. So this next clip is basically my best friend sitting on the couch because she had came over before the track meet so she can ride with me up to the track meet. So yeah. So if you were confused.
That cat needs exam, but go with her. Cause I'm not gonna play with that cat. Hey guys,
I'm gonna vlog y'all. Okay.
Okay, so you never had attitude with me, you know? I mean, except for that day.
Oh yeah, y'all was, yeah. Anyways, we out here at the track.
Hold on, wait.
Oh, girl, come on. Told y'all I gotta help because I'm not competing. So
we're not really doing nothing
here, but I'll vlog when they're racing.
Oh fuck no!
Heard it.
Wait, what, 4x1? Mm-hmm. Damn, look at all these niggas coming up here for 4x1. Damn, okay, hold on.
Wait,
hold
on.
Hey,
wait, 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 wait.
Let's go, Kaylin!
Let's go,
Kaylin! Let's go, Kaylin!
Did they just fuck
up the handoffs? I don't know.
What is that, Risha?
I think so.
Come on, Risha.
Did we just mess up the handoffs though?
There you go, Risha. Come on, Risha.
Oh yeah.
Come on, finish strong.
Why is she running her sweatshirt?
Because she cold.
Couldn't be me. It's too much. It's not specific. Let's go, Ivory!
Come on, Ivory! Come on, Ivory!
Oh, yeah!
On,
oh, yeah! Ivory.
Yes, sir, Ivory!
Let's go, Green!
Who's that? Who's that? But then it's Taylor? No, it's Madison, let's go, Madison!
Come on, Madison! Who's that? Who got it?
I think that is.
Yeah. What's that called?
Is that
me? Let's go, Z!
Come on, Z!
Let's go, Nori!
Let's go, Z!
Let's go, Nori!
Oh, yeah!
Yes, sir, Z!
That's what I like.
So, I'm sorry I didn't get to film an outro. I had got home. I was really tired. It was like 9 o'clock by the time, you know, it was like 8:30. But, I'm sorry I didn't get to film an outro. But please like, comment, subscribe. And if you want to see more, just let me know down in the comments. And to follow my social medias. Love you.